Introducing the Halvorsen family home. Find out why the King of Norway himself chose this home to live in when he visited Australia back in 1974.